We're going on an adventure! Look at this bridge. It is such a beautiful view. Whee! Make America great again!
What's good, everybody? It's Mark here. So, basically, what you saw in the beginning of the video was just an amazing vacation. I'm currently 15 weeks out, but that video was shot on the 16th week out of my bodybuilding competition, the Toronto Pro Show, which I'm so pumped about. I'm on the graveyard shift tonight because everyone's got to do what they got to do. I have a day job and a part-time overnight job just so I can afford everything that I need to. So I trained legs earlier this morning, super heavy, and I just did a pretty light pump arm workout tonight. I'm training arms 3 times a week now, so it was a great time to get it in. I have magnum opus, which is a branched chain amino acid with a little bit of natural energy as well, because I don't want to be like too wired all night, but I need something to stay awake. So I'm about to throw an edit of meal training in 3, 2, 1. Stuck in the biggest snowstorm ever. I can barely see the person in front of me or behind me. This is insane. You literally can barely see anything. Well, wish us luck. So this is our room. It's a little messy right now. We're just packing up to actually go home. Well, just to do a few more things. We have a full kitchen, amazing full fridge, microwave, stove, everything. Nice couch, big TV, an amazing king size bed, my amazing girlfriend, and a beautiful bathroom. So we're just packing up to go home. It was an amazing weekend, and I'll do a recap later. So to start off our day, we are at Dave and Buster's. So much fun.
It says our credits are zero. Why is it on every?
We are playing Connect Four Jumbo Screen. They did give us a free meal, St. Louis restaurant, kind of our friends, so pretty thankful for that. We got smoked roast beef in a sandwich with a little bit of salad.